My name is Ben Wilson. I work for Elastic Block Store. I am a systems development engineer, and I've been at Amazon for a little over 5 years. I started out with a biology degree doing research, and I ended up finding that the kind of tech side of that, because it was a group that did data warehousing, was a lot more interesting than the actual research part. And I ended up switching jobs and working at like a help desk, and then ended up moving out here to Boston, and then finally decided to see what was going on at Amazon, since they have some offices here. I was attracted to AWS because one of the job openings was for Elastic File System, which was a bit of a dream product to work on. It was something I was very interested in using at previous jobs because it solved a lot of problems I had. I was a little bit worried about working for Amazon just because I had heard it had, you know, a bit of a tough culture. And it turns out that I would describe this job as more stressful but less frustrating than my previous jobs, because what we do here actually matters to people in a big way. It's one of the cool parts about working here is you get to see how the sausage is made, and watching part of that is watching the sausage get cooked occasionally.